Hey guys, hello, and welcome back to another video. In this live, we should be exploring the last location in the Khait Nebula system, the Immaculate Redemption, that I didn't fully explore. So, at the moment, this location, you can see that it has 13 secret stashes and 3 mainframe components. I hope we get all the mainframe components and if we are lucky, then also all the secret stashes. There are some enemies here. And while they are not actively attacking me, I'm gonna clear them out just so I can explore in peace. Ancient structure there, okay. Something also here. I am a bit OP for these enemies. Ancient runes. Lens, ancient lens, usually it needs to be pointed to a crystal to reconstruct some of the ancient buildings. Hello, Sergio. Hope my internet connection will not give me stutter at 60 FPS. Oh, I didn't check the RAM usage. With some of the indie games like Hades and such, I was able to stream at 60 FPS. And I think it's just the overall how the game is presented is easier to pack into a smaller bandwidth, and I guess my internet was sufficient.
Shoot!
A big ship can't fit through the little holes. Some markings. Okay, this pinging is driving me crazy. Gonna better check that. Here it is. Nice. So got 2 of 3 already. A very good sign that we will be finishing this area. Can't pick up those there, just so what should be the combination for this ancient device? I do need so this one is straight line. One is 90 degree line. Next is two horizontal lines. I guess we have to go on a hunch. Two horizontal lines straight here. straight in. Okay. Okay, now I see it, just usual, there is the marking, and it's actually just like on the outside. Check out what we can find here. Anything useful? Maybe something in the pipe. Okay. Thank you. to check out this bigger ancient structure. Some kind of laser probably needs to be diverted to a specific spot. What's this? It's probably a dysfunctional gate. This gate will most likely be going to another system, very possibly the Khait. I guess in one of the updates. Maybe something under. I didn't miss anything here, but mines, okay. Usually when there are mines, there is also something hidden. Is there anything here under the structure? be destroyed, okay. There must be something here I have missed. It's not an explorer wreckage, it's just one. Where are these spores? That is the question, how to get to them. Must be some kind of cave in this area. We need to find the entrance. This looks more like something we are looking for. Okay. Okay. And this is the exit. Miss a breakable wall or the yeah. It's just a group back. Okay. So how are we doing? Still one mainframe component missing. And these two spots need a room. So let's look around that position. Where could the missing rooms be? Other entrance on this structure. Let's go around to check this one. Something here. Just check something real quick. Okay, got this room. one more. This one we found at this location, this large boulder. Let's check it out a bit, seeing that it has a lot of crafting materials. In another room, okay. Is that one really easy? Nice. Ancient jar. Nice stuff. Have to destroy some stuff as I don't have any space. Anyway, these are not Starforged or prototype gear units, so I can just make some crafting material out of it. How are we still missing one? Mainframe component, I'm not sure. As I have solved all the major puzzles, I would expect that there is something I missed. At the laser structure. So, yes, this is definitely a gate place. This will be a stargate to another system. More. there is any way I can make this laser wire in another direction. Nothing out of the ordinary here. I don't see any buttons at this structure. It is a place for a crystal, yes. Been here checked out properly. Reload, I guess. Always welcome. Inside there. Could use a lens here. Here, okay, let's go topside. more free loot.
Let's
make another round in the inside of this structure. Maybe there is something else I didn't see.
Thank you.
Okay, I think still. Maybe I get lucky here. Right now, we can say that I am a bit running in circles. But no new entrances or hidden stuff. So, did I have any other location? No. Let's make one more sweep and then we will call it. It actually provides very little. Did we encounter these mines before? I think we did. Yeah, I've been here for sure. What is that? Oh yeah, been there too. The original place of the lens. A bit different in a different light. Well, all in all, this laser thing looks like the only thing that would be an unfinished puzzle. And besides that, I am not able to find a clue what else is there. So I will just conclude this video, as I still have to go to Drake system, finish a bunch of stuff there regarding the exploration and everything. So you can expect another video soon, probably tomorrow, where we will be taking on the Drake mainframe components and stuff. So thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.